So just half a year ago, we introduced the third generation iPad with its Retina display, and it's remarkable. So that's why it's more incredible that we're sitting here today, just over half a year later, to talk about the fourth generation iPad. It's amazing the pace the team is at, the pedal to the metal engineering attitude. It's just so thrilling. And this fourth generation iPad, it is a powerhouse. So what's inside it? A new chip, the Apple A6X chip, delivering even faster performance. We were already so far ahead of the competition, this just, I can't even see them in the rearview mirror. It doubles the performance for CPU tasks. That is a huge jump ahead. It also doubles the graphics performance. They were not close to us, and now we've doubled that again. In addition, we've added a new generation of Apple Image Signal Processor for tasks like face recognition and image stabilization. So all of this power, 2x CPU power, 2x graphics power, new image processing, and it's energy efficient. The same 10 hours of battery life of the previous generation. We're also updating the FaceTime front side camera to now FaceTime HD with 720p. And the cellular version has LTE with greatly expanded coverage. We're working with many carriers around the world to support LTE performance on this new fourth generation iPad. Many of the carriers you know, and some new ones to support iPad, like Sprint here in the US and KDDI in Japan. We've also updated the Wi-Fi performance as well. It's up to twice as fast. It's 802.11a, b, g, n, and n is 2.4 and 5 gigahertz. We've updated the connector to our latest connector, the Lightning connector. It's 80% smaller, all digital, reversible, and compatible with devices now being created for iPhone 5, iPod Touch, iPod Nano. We've added some new cables as well. Customers who want camera connections, we have Lightning to USB and Lightning to an SD card reader. For video out, there's Lightning to HDMI and Lightning to VGA. And all of this technology and performance is, of course, based on a system with this breakthrough new Retina display, for which there's nothing as beautiful in the market. The fourth generation iPad comes in both black and white. And it starts with the same configuration as the last generation, 16 gigabytes, Wi-Fi for $499. So twice the performance, new features at the same price. And cellular as well, the same price, starting at $629. So if the third generation iPad was the best tablet in the world, the fourth generation just extends that lead. And it's all about helping customers to learn about this great new technology and find new ways to use it that they never dreamed of.